has built a four-length lead at the top of the stretch. They turn for home with Party Rock to catch. California Wildcat is down inside and driving second. Tango Delta has now moved to third, nothing left for Kittery. Party Rock mid-stretch, still holding on to a sizable advantage here. And you get 17-1 on Party Rock. They come to the finish, and Party Rock's got it. Clear cut at the end. Party Rock almost three on the wire.